January 1st, 2024. Good morning, Pittsburgh. Here we are, New Year's Day morning for the Pittsburgh polar bear jump into the Monongahela River, also known as the Mon River. M-O-N as an abbreviation. So here we can see the crowd is forming for the 9:30 jump, which is going to take place momentarily. You can see the snow falling. It's roughly high 30s, maybe 40. We'll have to check the weather forecast here and see what it says. So this is the entrance down here to the Mon Wharf. You can see the emergency personnel are here just in case something happens, and then usually the Pittsburgh River Rescue also is on site to make sure everything goes smoothly. So let's check the Pittsburgh weather and just see what it is here on the iPhone. Well, actually, if my camera will focus in, there we go. Pittsburgh, 33, flurries, going up to 40 today, snow forecasted, snow for the next hour. Okay, so it's going to be a snowy polar bear jump into the Mon River. Here comes the Pittsburgh River Rescue crew on site to make sure everything goes safely and help anyone that might end up in. Advantaged, so it's also a good project in that respect. There we see a group calling themselves Rachel's Army, getting their picture taken. Okay, we're about 10 minutes away from the jump. Looks like everything's in place. Splish splash, I was taking a bath in the Mon River in Pittsburgh on New Year's Day 2024. water's about 41 degrees Fahrenheit. I think that's 5.3 degrees centigrade. So that'll probably get the any brown fat burning, like from a cold treatment. People still getting in and out. Oh, there's some excitement. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Sometimes it helps if someone throws a rope down to help people get out of the river. That riverbank can be a little rough. I even saw one news reporter come out of there with a cut on his leg, so you're not really sure what's exactly under that water, and that shoreline can be kind of rough. This looks like the center of the activity, right around this blue tent. Frank Nelson is one of the ones who keeps this thing going. I mean, it's kind of a voluntary sort of thing where people just show up. But he was a swim coach. I'm not sure if he's still coaching or if he's retired, but I'm guessing that might even be him. I can't see from here, but that gray-haired fella might be Frank, even though I think he usually goes in first. Whee! There's a duo jumping in together. Well, here's some splashing to the side there. There's the rope. Help pull them up out of the river. There we come. Oh, there goes a couple jumping in. Looks like a foursome, ready to jump. Whee! Their pictures taken. To always remember this moment in time. looks like everyone's about wrapping it up now. A couple still going in down this way. A couple brave souls. Again, looks like it's 33 degrees air temperature, not counting the wind chill, along with a 41 degree water temperature. So yeah, this is for the hardy, the young and the healthy. Okay, well, that looks like it's just about it for New Year's Day 2024, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.